Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. If this is your first time joining us, this is Sam. Sam for life. He is not my main character. This is an alternate character, and we are going to turn this tree into that building. Maybe. Depends. I've set up a couple of sawmills in the last episode, and we're going to be using these sawmills to turn that into this. Yes, it's going to be awesome. So let's get to chopping. That's the wrong axe. Hold on. I need to go drop these off. These were all presents. And I forgot to get rid of them last night. Where'd all the betas? There they are. Beta axe. Alpha axes go over here. Three. Beta axe. Four. Alpha axe. 5, Alpha X, and 6. Awesome. We're going to put that over to 1. Going to put our blueprints to 2. There we go. Cool. Okay, cool. Yeah, cool. And stuff. All right, let's chop. Chop, chop, chop. Slap chop. Oh, that was in the wrong spot to cut. Darn it. That's okay. Just chop it. Just chop it. Make it happen. It's got to get cut anyway. It's a big tree. I just realized how much wood I actually have here. Wow. Alright. So we're also going to... move it. There we go. I also moved this into here so we could use it as well. But I don't know that that's going to work or not. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, I need a switch of some kind. This will work. Thank you. And we're gonna go... rotate. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Can we stick that right there? We can't stick that right there, can we? No, it's not going to work. Oh, that might work. Will that work? Yeah, that'll work. Alright, let's just go ahead and turn this down just a little bit. There we go. Alright, that's done. It's a good job, saw blade. Put that in. Put this in. Like that. Nice. Drop that over there. Oh, drop that right there. Drop this right there. Cool. Making it happen. Slowly but surely. It is happening, but don't call me Shirley. So, last time we left off, we were discussing a conveyor system that would sort out the wood for us. And if I'm looking at this correctly, like, it's going to be expensive. It's going to be very expensive to actually make this happen. Because those detectors are not cheap. The wood detectors themselves are not cheap. Whoa. What are you doing? All right, you get out of there. You go in right there. There you go. Good. Thank you. And each one's going to go in. There you go. Oh, just flipped it right over. Nice. So, one idea for building really fast is put the sawmill right next to the blueprints. A lot of people were like, well, you need to put your blueprints right next to the sawmill. That way you just build your things and then move the completed blueprints. Like, yeah, that's kind of cool. But I don't do stuff normal. So let's do it backwards. Let's move the sawmill to the blueprints. Which, if you have a huge conveyor system set up, might not move it because you might have to break apart pieces before it would work right. But it is an alternative. It's a different way of building. That one's good. That one's too little. Alright. Grab this one. Choppy chop. Just did live stream tonight, too. I also recorded off fans. Playing with fans. Those series are always fun. I love doing those. So, You're not going to get a code primate. Oh, come back down, dude. Come back down. Get in there. There we go. You're not going to get a code primate video like a normal Lumber Tycoon 2 one. It's still Lumber Tycoon 2. It's just not like building and stuff. I don't think that's over 10. I think that could be, just go. Let's just throw it in. Why not? How'd you do? Yeah, you came out as a block, right? Nice. Good job, buddy. Good job. Not quite enough to make it, huh? That's okay. We got this one right here. We'll throw that in there for you. I don't think that's enough. It's going to come out as just a block. Rip. Hello. There we go. Let's grab this. Throw it right there. Done. There's just a piece of blue wood just hanging out there. Just chilling. I'm going to have to make blue wood doors, aren't I? Put those there. Put that there. What'd you put that there? Why'd you put that there for? Alright, how much can I actually take off here? Can I... Here, let's do this. Let's chop this right here. Oh! There we go. If we chop it off right there, the knot, the split, the branches. Whoa! Okay, that just happened. That was awesome. It was like a giant tumbleweed flying through the air, but that's cool. You know, happens all the time. Calculated. I don't know that that's going to cut right. Yeah, we'll try it. Why not? That was like perfect. Nice. Oh, that wasn't good. Okay, hold on. Let's grab you. And... Okay. Well, we're going to have to flip ya, buddy. Let's flip, 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 flip. Whoa, 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 whoa. There, that's fine. That's cool. That works. And then we'll do this. This. Uh-oh. That works. You go in. You go in. Nice. Nice. That was well done, sir. Well done. And the next board we have, it'll bring us up to 96%. That's still not quite enough to make a wall. Sam's gonna have to be careful. If he doesn't do this just right, he could run out of wood. Here he comes now. He's rounding the corner. And it looks like he does it. And that's gonna be a good wall on Sam's part. Alright, Sam's lining up for the shot. And he makes it. It's a good in. Looks like that came out just in time. He's gonna have to go back and retrieve some more of the elmwood itself, but I think he's got a good feel for the course. Alright, quiet on the field. A starts the saw blade. This is gonna be his second run. Oh, and it's done. Oh, and look at him pick that up. He was right into it. I tell you what, John, there is no delay on this. Well, Bob, let me tell you, it's been in my experience when Sam got out here when he was a rookie, he didn't have the speed and dexterity like he does nowadays. So that's what we're looking for today. We're looking for Sam's dexterity and speed. Hello. Hello. Do you know me? Do you know me? Dude, you completely ruined my commentary. Sorry. I was getting lost in the baseball game. Like, oh, Sam, he's the new rookie on the field. Nice. But he's actually like a seasoned veteran. I mean, look at this base. And nobody answered, so nobody knows me. Nobody knows the Samper Live. Nobody knows but Code Primate. Let's see, can I just line these all up like this? That'd be awesome. Zoop. I don't know if this is gonna work or not, but we're gonna try it. Why not? Sounds fun. Nice! Did they all cut? Oh. What about this top one? Did it cut? Nice! That bottom one cut? Oh, it's still cutting, it's still cutting. Nice! Look at that. Look at that. Oh, oh, oh. Maybe don't look at that. That is embarrassing. Shouldn't have done that. There we go. Let's take this all off. This is actually really fast. Nice. One saw blade, five logs. All at the same time. Whew. It's a Saturday night and I just got off live stream. I got some money cause a fan got paid. A fan got paid? No, because a fan saw me. Now how I wish I had some land to build on. But it's a hefty fee. Hold on. That's a good one from the oldies. Y'all should know that one. I don't know how that sounds on the microphone, but sounds awesome to me. Can you guys even hear the actual sound? There you go. I've just been like chilling out to the music the whole time. You guys are over here like, what's he jamming to? There we go. I should not have moved that. Because now my saw blade's all messed up. It's going to be in the wrong spot. I should have just moved a different one. That's okay. We'll move this over. We'll make it happen. Make it right with Sam. Last one. Last one. Last one. Nice. Alright. Alright, buddy. How are we gonna do this? How tall are you? Are you this tall? I would say you're about that tall. Okay. So let's bring you over here. Let's grab you. Move. Gonna come right about here. Rotate, rotate, just like that. And come on, lift up, lift up. Lift up, lift up, lift up. It's not gonna work. Darn it. Hold on. Can we go off my back? Can I build off me? Wait, what's that? That okay, that works. That works. Get out of the way. There you go. Okay. Let's keep going. Keep going. We're gonna have to retrieve our tree, though. Can't believe it went flying like that. Sam? Yes? Dante X Devil one. Want to buy Greywood? No. No, thank you. Alright, let's try this. I have a good piece if you want it. I'm good. Thank you, though. Appreciate it. Appreciate the offer. Thank you for offering it to me. Do you know me? Do you know me?
No? Why would I care who Sam is? He's not DeFaultio. DeFaultio's cool. And smooth and suave. That's why DeFaultio makes the cool games. The cool games by DeFaultio.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that was kind of cool. I did not know that you could cut sideways like that. Do it again. That's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna have to get my Switch, aren't I? Alright, let's get this, move it here. And let's see, rotate. I hope that works. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, get out of there. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Move! Move, please! It's an emergency!
Did it work? Yay! Alright, let's throw that in. We can grab that one. Throw it in. Oh, no, we can't. That's still attached. There we go. Is that gonna go through? Nope, that didn't work. Get back in there. Get back in there. There you go. Alright, here they come. Turn it into wood, turn it into planks, turn it into walls. That was way too big for 93%. Like, we did not need that much. Oh, come on. There we go. Oops, I missed it. 57, and wall. Nice. All right, let's pick this up. Come on, get out of here. Uh-oh, there we go. Yay. Boop. Got it. Oh, that works. That'll work. Here, let's turn that off. We don't need it for the time being. Oh, just this loud buzz sound in my ear. Can you guys hear me okay? Yeah, that saw was on for a while. All right, grab this. Grab dirt. 42. What is the answer to life, the universe, and everything? 42. What is 42 and 42? 84. Well, that one says 88. We're not measuring off that one. It's silly. Grab that one.
What's the measure to? 27. 21? No, 27. 21? No, 27. Never mind, dude. Never mind.
Cut it, buddy. Cut it, 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 cut it. Oh, I fell. Nicely done. Can I pick this whole thing up? Oh, I can't. Oh, no. No! Alright, let's chop it off right there. Just click, 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 click. Oh, I was still clicking away and it was already done. Sorry. Can't pick the whole thing up. Pick the whole thing up. That didn't work. Alright, let's chop off another. Be all we need, right? I mean, we're at the end. Just the end of the build. There we go. Throw that in there like that. Throw those in like that. I hear somebody behind me in a car. Throw this in there like that. Why do we have the saw on still? Be quiet, you. There we go. Oh, man.
Getting sleepy. Not gonna lie. A little tired.
We did a lot tonight, didn't we? It's a big build. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Hey. Hey. Where are you going? Hey. What are you doing? I don't think you've rezzed in all the way, dude. Zoop. Let's grab this, put it over here. Grab this, put it over here. Good. Now what to do with the rest of them? Alright. Take this, put it off the base. Off the base. Because I'm all about that base. About that base. No trouble. Alright, let's grab this. Let's go move. We're gonna move it right over there. Alright, Extreme Show. Ba-doom! Sorry, buddy. You haven't talked to me once, and you just come over and start jumping on my base. Alright, we also need to move that stuff. But, I mean, kind of works. Let's see. Gold wood, we need swamp wood. Swamp wood? Green wood? That's not green wood. Do we have any green wood? We have a little bit of green wood. Out in front and on the sides. Not much. Like, everything as far as the way of the green wood. Not happy. Okay. How much time do we have? How much time? We only have 5 minutes? We only have 5 minutes remain? Okay, tell you what. I will go ahead and build... Let's see. This has got to be green. Zombie wood. This one would be koi. We've already got birch, right? We've got birch. So this is koi. This would be... cave crawler. Blue wood. Right? Alright, blue wood. Come here, you. How much does it take for a door again? Let's see.
Blue wood. Basic door. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Put it in there. Rotate, rotate. Finished.
Okay. Let's see. How much for a basic door? It takes 20. 20 units. We are going to stick this to a 1x1. Measure out how much blue we got. Oh, man. Actually, don't I have a lot of blue wood somewhere at one time or another? No, I don't. I've got built blue wood, don't I? But I don't have any. No blue wood. So, let's see. Do we have our measuring stick? Somebody get the stick. Ten. Oh. Alright. And we have no more blue wood. So, 5, 10, 15, 20. We're going to need blue wood. We're going to need three kinds of wood. And, like, right at 5 units apiece. Okay. So let's bust out our axe. Go just over the line a little bit. Alright. That's gonna be one door. Should be like 25%, 27%. And 25%. Oh, that's really pushing it. Oh, that's really pushing it. Okay. Let's do this. Alright, so here's one side, 25%. Here's the other side at 25%. 27%, sorry. How much is this? Do I have another door? I don't have another door. Darn it. Darn. It's gonna be a full thing, isn't it? Alright. Let's go stick this down to 1x1. One by one. There we go. So we got some elm. Getting some elm. We need some oak. Need the oak. Oak, oak, oak. Well, hopefully this one doesn't die beforehand. Oh, it died right when I got there. Darn. It's okay. I got another one right here. So we got elm, we got oak. Alright. Elm and oak. Oh, my head. Ouchies. Oh, excuse me. Get in there, buddy. Go on. Anybody see a cherry tree around here anywhere? All right, we want to cut these off right at 4 units. Oh, there's a birch. Nice. That's from the other day. Let's go right here. 4 units. We'll go 4.5. And right there at the end. There we go. And we won't need that. Alright. So this should be under 27%. Oh gosh. Glad I did not use that one. Oh, I mismeasured. by an entire unit. Hmm. 22%. Perfect. Alright, so we had 25 and 27. So as long as we stay under 25, we should be able to do this. Oh my goodness. My time's up. My time's up. That's okay. Wait, is that the... Yeah, that's fine. We're fine. We're good. This is Elm. -49%. Hold on. 27. 49. 40 units? That doesn't sound right. Alright, I'll grab this one. Trying to be conservative as much as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4.5. Right there. Under 27, under 25. Good. Drop this off. Ooh, we're getting closer. I'm still gonna need cherry, aren't I? For that last little push. 1, 2, 3, 4.5. This is exciting. Like, this is fun for me. Cause we're gonna make this happen. Nice. Alright, where's that birch at? Come here, birch. Where did you go? Birchwood. Hello. Hello, Birchwood. Come with me. You're in the wrong spot. Excuse me. Birch isn't gonna work. We'll just go 4 on it. Do we have enough for 4? Oh yeah, we're good for 4. Let's see, right about there. So just over 4. And this is 21. 21! And 20. Nice. Oh, man. Did not realize, like, how dreadfully, painfully slow the building is. But doesn't that make it, like, so much more worth the effort? Like, that is the gameplay, is the build. I thought it was collecting of wood and making the most money at one time. It's not. It's coming in here and using your imagination to turn this sandboxed world into something awesome by collecting all the things that you need for it. Okay. Let's go, there's a cherry tree right there. I need that cherry tree. I need it! That is not my vehicle. Need it! Almost done, almost done, almost done, almost done, almost done. We're like so close. I know. I'm going over by like 3 minutes, and that is my bad. Actually, I just need this part, don't I? Cherrywood, if you want to stay in the back of my truck when you fall, that's fine by me. You go ahead and stay in the back of my truck, but I don't think you're going to do it. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's good. Come on. All right. Go. Whoa! Just kidding. It really wasn't that fast. I'm fine. Zoop. Here it comes. The last little bit to our blue doors. Now I'm going to have to place to, like, put blue doors. Or blue wood. Electric wood. Cave crawler. So since we're at 90, we need, like, 3. Okay. It's not even a smidge of the points that we need, but it's 15%. That should take us over the top. Here we go. Blue wood. Because the blue was the majority of the wood, we're able to fool the system into thinking that it was the majority of blue wood. Well, it's not really fooling the system. It's just building smartly. Yay! Blue wood. Good job. So you don't need a lot of wood. You just need to know, like, how much wood you can get away with. Get away, 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 away. All right. Let's end that here. Oh, goodness. There we go. Right there. Look out across the land of Lumberland and take one final peek before heading off to bed. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam, me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure to actually do so. And as always, I love you guys. Have a great night. It's so good. This is going to be so awesome. Have a good night. Bye.